They have the perfect Hindi accent, the tumkas and everything that makes them just right for Bollywood. But did you know that technically some of our favorite Bollywood celebrities are actually not Indian nationals? You'll be surprised to know how so many of them have actually mastered Indian cinema and yet they're not Indian nationals. Deepika Padukone. Deepika is the daughter of badminton star Prakash Padukone and travel agent Ujjala. Deepika was born in Danish capital Copenhagen since her father was undergoing an extensive training session. They moved back to India when she was barely a month short of turning one. She holds a Danish passport. Alia Bhatt. When Alia Bhatt turned 21 in 2014, she couldn't vote during the elections as she isn't Indian. Alia, daughter of filmmaker Mahesh Bhatt and actress Soni Razdan, was born in London and holds a British passport since her mother Soni Razdan is also a British-born. So the actress can only cast her vote if she gives that up and gets an Indian citizenship and passport. Katrina Kaif. Katrina was born in Hong Kong and is of British nationality. Born to Kashmiri father and British mother in Hong Kong, Katrina lived in places like Hawaii and London before shifting her base to Mumbai and becoming one of the biggest success stories of Bollywood. She holds a British passport. Akshay Kumar. Surprised? Yes, you should be. Akshay was born in Amritsar, grew up in Delhi. He never misses an opportunity to promote patriotism in films and on social media, but he can't vote in India. This is because he holds a Canadian passport. Canada offered him citizenship, but since India doesn't approve dual citizenship, he decided to give his Indian citizenship up. Imran Khan. Jaane Tu Ya Jaane Na star and Aamir Khan's nephew Imran Khan was born in Madison, Wisconsin in the United States. After the divorce of his parents, Imran moved to Mumbai and studied in Bombay Scottish School. And if he gives up his US passport, he will be required to pay 10 years tax in advance. He holds a United States passport. Amy Jackson. The light-eyed beauty is British to the core. Amy was born in the Isle of Man to British parents. The Ek Tha Diwana actress started her career as a British model and actress and later signed for films not just in Hindi but down south in Tamil and Telugu as well. She holds a British passport.